For the second time in as many nights, the Los Angeles Lakers come up short. This time, they were in Portland. They lost 116-106. They made Nicholas Batum seem like the biggest superstar in the NBA, dunking over people, hitting threes, doing whatever he wants. Kobe Bryant dropped 30, Dwight Howard 33. Those two brought it. Not a lot of help from everybody else. Pau Gasol was all right. Steve Nash bumped his knee, had to leave the game early. Laker fans very, very disappointed, especially after all summer and all the hype and all the celebration. They already celebrated their 17th championship and all the radio commercials of Time Warner. And I'll get to that in a second. Oh, you won't want to miss any Laker game. Well, right now, a lot of Laker fans are mad. They want Mike Brown to resign. They want the Lakers to fire him. They're not even talking about a replacement, number one. Number two, the Lakers may open up the season 3-0. Their next game is against the Clippers in Los Angeles. And that's a very, very tough game. The Clippers are a tremendous team. What can I say about Time Warner? During game one at Staples Center, when they showed a commercial on a big screen of Time Warner, the entire crowd booed a few minutes later. Dwight Howard was interviewed, and the second that he saw the mic was Time Warner. He looked at it and he said, "Boo, Time Warner." So a lot of fans are very upset with the Lakers. Part of it, Time Warner deal, Lakers fans can see their team. On the other hand, those who are watching the team are not liking what they're seeing. Lack of effort. The team looks tired. They look sluggish. They're not focused. On the radio today, everybody's complaining. All these so-called experts that are still saying today the Lakers destroy everybody in the league. They're saying, oh, this offense is wrong. That's wrong. Yes, it's only one game. It's only two games. It's only three games. But in LA, it's a pressure cooker. They expect you to win every game. It's like being a Yankees fan in New York. They expect the Yankees to win every game and win a championship. But if this continues, before you know it, the Lakers this season will be 41-41 or something like that, 50-30 around there. It's going to be a very rough season for the Lakers, especially when everybody expects them because they have so many stars. Some people are telling me the Lakers are just old and they can't bring it. But because they have so many stars, people expect the Lakers to dominate every game. And that, obviously, as we could tell from the first two games, is not going to happen. So what do you guys say about this opener? Not the way anyone expected. For ESNEWSReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak.